Don't forget the Care Bears.
What's up, guys? Sunday, it's 270. What do we have for you today?
We are going to give it another go. What, another go? That's upside down. Don't pay attention to that. So these are 9 ounces a piece. 9 ounces a piece. So two of them, meaning 18 ounces. What does that mean? That is two more ounces than 16 ounces. 16 ounces isn't a pound. Why am I going to try to eat a pound of Reese's Cups? Well, because my last video, I failed. I failed to do the full pound in 5 minute challenge, and I need to redeem myself. It's harder than it looks, people. Trust me. What I'm going to do now is I'll speed up cut. Well, I don't know. I'm going to just get all these laid out and they'll be ready. There should be 12 of them. I will show you all 12.
Six full size.
Okay, yes. Math. There will be 12 of these. I'll try to eat them all as fast as I can. I don't think I can do it in 5 minutes. So I'll just be hitting my timer and see how long it takes. I'm not Joel Hansen. I am not Beard Meets Food. Although, he and I could be brothers. Randy Santel. No. I'm your average Joe. Except my name is actually Sundance. I sit down to pee like the rest of you. Let's get started. I didn't think this through. Remember, this is a pound in 5 minutes. This is the officially unofficial informal challenge. And I have... There. Seems to be up. And I have had people say, I could eat 3 pounds! Or I've had people say, it took small bites, or whatever it is, and it looks so bad and pathetic. This is harder than it looks. You are free, my friend. You, yes you, you viewer, who would have maybe even constructive criticism of me, you who think I could do that, you are free to try it yourself. Let me know how it goes. By the way, if you watched the last video, do you want to know about the bowel movement? It was aggressive, yet soft. Quite pleasant, but aggressive. Very soft. Like Care Bears coming out of my butt. Did you win? That's not the sound they made, but that's what it was. It was just Care Bears shooting. I need a girl. Care Bears. Now, you are allowed to use water with this. Some people don't. Those guys are trained. I'm not trained. As a matter of fact, one of my biggest weaknesses, if you look at my channel, is speed, is capacity. I don't do well with these things. I do better with endurance, spicy challenge endurances. Those are kind of my specialty. I hold the world record for Tube of Terror 2.0 according to League of Fire with 5. And that was an hour plus long session of roasting. Now, don't be too impressed. I'm not. I'm happy to have the record, however. Here's the problem. I took that record from Broken Charlie. Broken Charlie had 4. Do you know who Broken Charlie is? He once ate 105 Carolina Reapers on a Saturday because he just wanted to see if he could do it. So if he wanted to, he could snatch my record without thinking, without blinking. He would have the most bored look on his face as he destroys me. So I don't feel good about having a world record, according to League of Fire. No. Not when somebody like him is around. The Lizard Cowboy himself. If you know, you know. If you don't, it's too much to explain.
Lizard Cowboy, yes.
Lizard Cowboy.
Howdy.
Alright, we're getting down to the last ones. Hopefully you can see all these. This is allegedly what I found. Pound of Reese's Cups look like. See that? Can you see the timer? No. Do it so you can see this. There we are. You gotta stay over here. You stay right there. Should have wore sweatpants. All right. It's a little over a pound. The goal is to eat it in 5 minutes. I don't think I'll be able to do that. This is a lot of Reese's Cups. If you don't train for speed, if you don't train for capacity, this is harder than it looks. Don't come for me in the comments. Remember, I am an average Sundance, and I pee sitting down like the rest of you. I'm pushing 40. I'm tired. I don't have time to do all that. I'm full. I'm full. I'm annoyed. I don't feel like doing this anymore. My stomach's queasy. This is harder than it looks, people. Harder than it looks. Don't forget the Care Bears.
Charlie is a man of focus, commitment, sheer will. Something you know very little about. I once saw him drink 13 Killer Queen 2s in a live stream. One live stream. And one day he took on an impossible task. A record no one action.